Hi, and welcome to Vista 5. I'm your host, Ian, and I'll be showing you how you can use the copy and paste feature in Vista 5. Copy and paste can be used across fields, modules, and even applications. I'll be using the journal entry module to explain this powerful tool. Information keyed into the distribution grid can be selected across multiple columns by holding Shift and selecting the beginning and the end of that range of data. To copy, right-click anywhere in the highlighted area and select Copy. In the background of Vista 5, the data copied is retained until another item is copied. This allows for unlimited pasting wherever it is needed. In order to paste the data into the next row, tab through the last row created, highlight the first cell to be pasted, right-click and select Paste. Notice that the data pasted is exactly the same as the data copied. When using external spreadsheet and text-based applications, the copied information from Vista 5 can be pasted by right-clicking in the external application and selecting Paste. Notice how the data is copied with the exact same number of columns, irregardless of whether data is present in particular fields, and it's in the same order. This is useful when dealing with empty set, free field, and text columns from the distribution grid. Be sure to format the external application properly before pasting. In the case of this spreadsheet application, cells should most likely be formatted to text. Just as data can be copied and pasted into an external application, it can be copied and pasted from an external application into Vista 5 by following the same procedure in reverse. In addition to copy and pasting data within the distribution grid of Vista 5, data can be copied from field to field, module to module, and even license to license. Again, the copied data will be retained for pasting until new data is copied. However, only one set of data can be copied at a time. It's worth noting, copy can be executed with the keystroke of Ctrl plus C, and paste with Ctrl plus V. This keystroke option is useful when the keyboard is being used more than the mouse, leading to faster entry within Vista 5. Depending on the operating system used, the right-clicking and keystroke functions may vary in execution. If you have further questions regarding the copy and paste functions in Vista 5, call EP Product Support at 818-955-6300 or email us at support@entertainmentpartners.com. For additional training on copy and paste functions on all of our software, email us at training@entertainmentpartners.com. Thanks for watching.